welcome back to my channel. I'm Dr. Poonam Voike and today I'm going to talk about a skincare ingredient that I've been using for years now that has helped a lot with my acne marks, or in other words you can say post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. In my previous video about sugar and skin health, I had mentioned that I suffered from severe cystic acne. So a lot of my Instagram friends sent me a DM asking that what I do in order to treat my severe acne marks. So the ingredient which I have been using for years now is azelaic acid. Now in this video, I will just briefly explain what azelaic acid is and the product which I use personally in order to keep the acne marks at bay. So azelaic acid is basically a dicarboxylic acid that can be derived from wheat, rye or barley, and it can also be derived from yeast that is present on our skin. Azelaic acid helps a lot in treating post-inflammatory hyperpigmentations, rosacea, stubborn acne marks, along with some gentle exfoliation. So one thing that I really like about azelaic acid is it can be paired along with retinoids, and as I am in my 30s, so I really use retinoids in my skincare routine, so I can easily combine these two. Now earlier, when my skin condition was severe, my dermatologist used to prescribe me a higher concentration of azelaic acid, but now I don't get that much acne and I only get occasional breakouts and post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. So I use a lower concentration of azelaic acid in my skincare. The product which I personally love is this ordinary azelaic acid 10% suspension. So it contains 10% azelaic acid. This pack contains 30 ml of product and it contains great ingredients. I'll just list down the complete ingredient list in the description box below. If you want, you can check it out. Now, if you're buying this ordinary azelaic acid suspension in India from Amazon, the price range will vary between sellers to seller. So I got this one for around 2800 rupees after discount. Now I'll just show you the texture and consistency. So it has a white creamy texture and the consistency is quite thick, but it gets easily absorbed onto the skin without leaving any greasy residue. I don't use this azelaic acid as my moisturizer. I only use it as a spot treatment, so one bottle lasts for a long time. So there can be certain side effects of using azelaic acid in your skincare routine, such as tingling or peeling at the site of application, or redness, dryness. So if you experience any of these symptoms, please consult with your dermatologist so that they can guide you better. I don't experience any kind of adverse effects with azelaic acid apart from the mild peeling, because my skin has been introduced to higher concentrations of azelaic acid in the past, and this concentration is only 10%. And as I always say in all my videos, that please do wear a sunscreen during the daytime, even if you're at home, because sun rays can enter through the windows as well and it can damage your skin. I hope you found this video helpful. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. And you can also connect with me on Instagram. So see you in the next video. Take care. Bye.